Gustavo, it's Griffin. The band needs a bad boy.
Because the bad boy is a rock and roll tradition.
The back turned to the rest of the band. Bad boy. The back turned. The dark clothing. And the scowl.
But there can only be one bad boy per group. Aslern
didn't sell a single CD. The bad boy is also the most popular member of the band, makes the most money, and dates the hottest models.
Are you telling me that you're gonna ignore me and the record company and not be our bad boy?
Yeah, pretty much.
You won't do as I say!
Which makes him the bad boy.
Give him the contract.
Okay, I'm here to take Big Time Rush to the next level.
Yeah, let's hear it. You know, one thing I know about bad boys is they like breaking stuff.
You smashed one of my platinum records!
Round one of the bad boy off goes to Wayne Wayne.
Wayne Wayne on the mic, Mike, I'm bad.
Gustavo's got a face only a mother could love.
No.
Two goes to Kendall. That does not sound good.
He destroyed my office! My music awards! My drawer has a bathroom!
I'm the bad boy! Me!
Big Time Rush should be only four. Just not this one. They already have a bad boy. And you can still date my daughter. But I want you nowhere near my desk.